There was just a very brief vigil here in Lordstown, right in front of the General Motors plant here, as you can see, the home of the Chevy Cruze. They call it a vigil of hope. We can show you the video here. Less than an hour ago, more than 100 General Motors Lordstown workers gathered at the flagpole at the facility in front of it here in Lordstown at the entrance. They prayed for the workers. They prayed for this community. Monday, General Motors announced that the Lordstown plant would be among 5 plants in North America that would cease production next year. The closing would devastate the economy here in the Mahoning Valley. 1,600 employees here at the Lordstown General Motors plant. But that's not the only effect here. There's a ripple effect with restaurants in the area. Also, you take into consideration the 5,000 workers when you talk about parts plants and other supplies that would be needed also with this plant here. Now, we spoke to the plant chaplain, who says that employees right now are just trying to stay positive.
Right now, I kind of feel like that's what everybody wants to do. They just want to work right now and get through this, you know. And Christmas is coming. They want to enjoy Christmas. And this is a time when we should be lifted up. So that's what we're trying to do, just lift spirits here. And that's what this was all about.
And that's what they were trying to do here at this vigil that ended just about 40 minutes ago. We saw a lot of people hugging. Now, I did speak to the mayor of Lordstown. He says the goal right now is to hopefully try to get General Motors to build another type of vehicle in this plant, so this plant would not be idle for long. So that right now is the hope. They're being optimistic, but knowing that this will be, at least for now, quite a blow here in Lordstown.